Good morning, ladies and gents. Geskex doing yet another kind of random PS2 game, and this is one obviously I've never touched before. I never tend to play any of these games before I try them on the channel. This is Batman Begins, so we're going to be the Dark Knight. I have seen the film of this many yonks ago with Cillian Murphy in, obviously pre Peaky Blinder days. So anyway, we're gonna give it a go. I don't know any of the buttons. We'll see what happens. I think it's probably terrible. Oh, interviews. Should we see some quick movie footage? Alternative bat suits. Nice. We could have like a nice sparkly pink bat suit. Gallery of Fear. That sounds awesome. What's in the Gallery of Fear? It's like some horrible kind of. What do they call it? Outsider art type thing. Let's have a quick look at. This, actually, thinking about it, we may have to unlock all this, so there may not be. Oh, hang on. Hang on a minute. East Wing. Oh, is it a case of once you've beaten up one of the main bosses, they appear in here? Oh, hello. That's an insanely bright light. Door to West Wing. This is really weird. This is not unlike the Arkham Batman games. Open. It's circle. Arkham in the Batman sense, unfortunately. In the plagiaristic Batman sense. Not in the original sense, which was, of course, Lovecraft's version of Arkham. Huge Lovecraft fan, just for the record, but anyway. And his influence is felt everywhere. I don't know what's going on here. I don't think there's much going on there, so we're actually going to go back to our main menu, because there doesn't seem to be much. I suspect that probably. What? Quit to menu. Oh, it was on no. I suspect you, probably fill that up as you play the game. Anyway, we're going to jump in. I don't know whether to have a quick glance at the movie footage or not. I don't know. I probably should just jump straight into the game, but just have a quick peek. Let's just see what movie footage there is. Teaser trailer. Right, let's just get ourselves in the mood for the game by watching the teaser trailer. I'm not going to be playing the whole game, by the way. Oh, it's got that weird green letterbox look that you used to get in old trailers. Warner Brothers. Let's see. Because I think this is Christian Bale's first film as Batman. Yes, when he falls into the well and gets mobbed by a load of bats. It's DVD quality footage. More like VHS quality footage. Betamax quality footage. Oh yeah, he goes wandering off and has a word with Ra's al Ghul, I believe. Oh no, isn't that? Oh no, hang on. I get confused between the three Batman films. I quite liked The Dark Knight Rises. I wasn't overly struck with the other one. Something that will not stop until it gets
revenge. I'm Batman. Me.
He's Batman, actually, technically. Nice. Oh my god. Summer 2005. I'd have been at uni, actually, when that came out, thinking about it. I was thinking that was pre-uni, but it's not. Anyway, enough faffing about, let's just get into the game. Gallery of Fear kind of tempted me in because it's such a cool name. Now, I had problems with other games recently that I've been playing on normal and wished I'd started on easy. So, just so that we get to see some of the game, Batman A. There's a lot of Batmans. There's some spare Batmans. Yeah. I'm going to definitely need to clear out those memory cards, because they're just full of crap. Because I play all these games, I create a save file, and then I never go back to them, so it's a bit pointless creating save data, really. But anyway, doesn't matter. Don't push reset switch. Save successful. Nice. Let's jump in. I wonder how closely it follows the film. If you are a bit of an expert when it comes to the Batman films, then maybe you'll recognise this. But if the film hasn't come out yet, I don't know when this game came out. Because if this came out before summer 2005, a bit like the Harry Potter games that came out before the films in some cases, and so they didn't follow the course of the films at all. Side of the world, I tasted fear. We just saw this. And thought I had conquered it, but fear followed me home. Fear of bats and wells. He wouldn't like, what's her name, Samara, is it, from The Ring? The little girl who climbs out of the ring. Out of the ring? Little girl who climbs out of the... oh, here we go. Out of the well. I thought they were throwing rice everywhere. It's not, it's petrol. This is presumably going to be a tutorial on how to duff people up.
Batman.
Oh, we're all suited up and everything. I thought we were prisoners at that weird compound. To punch... Okay, press... To punch, press square. Press square now. Nice! Did it twice. Look at that! I mean, he took his head off. To kick, press triangle. Press triangle now. Look at that, his head's hanging off. Final attack. Nice! This is very... How much is it? Wow, he kicked over his head. Oh no, he's already dead. I think, yeah. An auto camera lock would be lovely, I have to say. Look at this, crane thug. Oh, look at that! Uh-oh. Oh! I mean, for a PS2 game, this does a decent job. Uh-oh, he's got a gun. This does a decent job of recreate, of being like the other... Oh, that was silly, wasn't it? Of being like the other Batman games. Oh, Bruce. I thought we were trying to stop this happening.
Alfred, we've got arson.
I've alerted the fire department, sir. You should be able to find an exit to it.
Oh, hang on. Block. Nice. Okay, so we've got a block on R2. Is there not a lock on? Oh, it's probably one of the click buttons. Alright, mate, you're screwed. This isn't too bad. This doesn't look as terrible as you'd expect, actually. I was expecting something pretty awful. But no. It's not, I mean... Ow! Holy moly! Okay, do I go leaping out of the window? I kind of want to go fly. It says you explore the dark streets of... Oh, hang on. What do I go up there? That doesn't look right. No. It says explore the dark streets and alleys of Gotham, so I'm expecting we're actually going to get a chance to explore Gotham. What do I do? No, I thought I could punch the boards off there, but apparently not. Oh, hello. I see. That was lucky. Have I got a double jump? I have!
Nice.
Debris. Oh, I do go punching through here. What's... That says exit down there. Well, I can't get through there, can I? I'm surprised the sprinklers haven't gone off. I'm assuming there isn't a... Oh, now which way do we go? Oh, button. I'm assuming there isn't much of like a... Way! Oh, like that. Just saw them in there. Huh, huh. Nice! Look at that. I don't climb ladders by walking, I climb ladders by jumping. Any collectibles for our gallery of fear? Oh! Press the select button to view the data screen. I will! Navigate the notes and controls. I will. Find Dr. Crane. Okay. Oh, hang on. That would be handy, actually. What's this? Okay. Batarang is R1. We haven't got that yet. Gadget is L1. A bit like when they played that... What was that? Predator Concrete Jungle game. It had like a gadget button. Oh! Okay, another subscriber. So we got kick, action, jump, punch. Is there not a lock on? Oh, stealth is L3. Cycle fear gadgets, I love it. That's insane, there's no lock on button. Interactive highlight. Interactive highlight is left or right. Okay, fine. I don't want to do that yet. I thought I saw something indicate over there. Maybe not, I don't know. Oh, I thought he was going to boot the door open. Like a superhero.
What about the gimp? What about him? You're gonna leave him locked up while this place burns?
What? Who's this?
Hell yeah. Crane's got the poor bastard gassed out of his mind.
It's like he's been infected with that rage virus from 28 days later.
What about him?
Hey! Hey! I'm your friend.
I get the feeling we're gonna regret doing that. Are they just beating up this old man? I thought he was wearing a dressing gown as well. I think we may regret doing that. I'm going to let them kind of finish up before we get involved. Go on, dude in red. Who's that? That isn't Dr. Crane, is it? Oh, hello. Ah, you turd. I mean, he's got a decent combo system on him. Uh-oh. I can't see him. Final attack. Oh, kicked him into a wall. What happened to the dude in the red? Oh, he's got that disappearing corpses thing. Yeah, they did beat him up before I could get to him. I don't know if I was supposed to save him. He looked a bit beyond saving. Is this safe? Oh, my God. Oh, hello. No, there he's disappeared. Oh, hang on. Okay, not out there. Go climb vertical pipes. Yes, I do. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, no. Nice, like pounding on the window, and yet they're standing outside, and yet they can't see me. Oh, I see what's going to happen here. Oh! Was I supposed to wait or something? I got roasted. Loose boards. Checkpoint. Nice. I don't even know what this is. Oh, I was supposed to get injured so I could see. Nice. Medical kits will replenish your health. Obviously, I mean, it kind of makes sense, really, doesn't it? We should probably get out of it. Is this Arkham Asylum? Supposedly. Supposedly. Optic.
All set, then. Sorry, my darlings. But I have what I need. I'm afraid you...
Okay, not me controlling. Okay, they threw a Molotov in there and a whole lot went up. It's like fighting on a barbecue. Oh!
Batman.
There he is.
Fascinating.
Tommy Sheldon.
Luckily, I've got my patience to do that for.
It said something about with the voices of... Uh-oh. Batman can perform special attacks in combat. They will appear on in the top right of the screen. Ow. I did finally attack him, but he was having none of it. No. There we go. Oh, yeah. Nice. Is he dead? He's dead. It says, featuring the voices of... Christian Bale, Michael Caine, Liam Neeson, Katie Holmes, Cillian Murphy, Tom Wilkinson, and Morgan Freeman. Nice. Katie Holmes. Oh, yeah, she was in it. What if she played his girlfriend? I totally forgot Katie Holmes was in it. Anyway, who was the other one? Hang on, there was another name that surprised me then. Oh, Liam Neeson. Oh, yeah, because he... Oh. I've got feared. Baghead. Yeah, I remember this. Because I think in Arkham... Asylum? There was a really good section where you were fighting like a giant scarecrow. Wow, I can't see very much here.
Help me.
Ow. Am I actually on fire? I am. I am ablaze. An immolated bat. Who's that? Oh, it's Baghead again. Am I actually on fire? He's clearly not there. Nice. Nice. Bruce.
It was the same. The same fear that made me become Batman.
Nice. We've unlocked 3 film clips and 2 Gallery of Fear characters. Nice. We will save. So that obviously did happen. I don't remember that bit in the film with him like running around on fire in a burning building, but we saw a film clip, so obviously that did happen. Interesting. I like it. So it does seem like it is following the film. Batman begins. Or Batman continues, I guess, because we've already begun and we're now continuing. I want to see some of the other characters.
In the darkness of my parents' murder, I caught a glimpse of something I've been looking for ever since. I lost myself in the world, searched in all the shadows.
I seek the means to fight injustice. To manipulate the fears in others.
Ra's al Ghul.
Are you ready to begin?
Uh-oh. Okay, this is obviously going to be like a training section. 1 year earlier. Okay. Oh, yeah, the Himalayas. So, yeah, we're obviously got to... Look at him. Looks like a beast. It's like I'm playing Tenchu.
Ra's al Ghul says that if you want to be Death's journeyman, you cannot feel it. Ready or not, Death does not wait. Death is not considerate or fair. And make no mistake, in this chamber, you are facing death. Do not return to this room until you are ready to join the League of Shadows.
Yeah. He's had a haircut as well, and a shave. Always important when you're joining the League of Shadows. Have smart hair. Oh, here we go. We got to... Have I got to have a fight with these lot? Lucard. Okay, have I presumably got to fight a bit of it? He's got 60... His heart rate is at a steady 60... Look at this. I wonder what would happen if I just leapt off there. Okay. Oh, is the lock on? What? Uh-oh.
This way, Wayne. There's no space in the league for hesitation.
Alright, I was just looking over the cliff. I just wanted to see what the draw distance on this was like. Not great, is the answer. Look at that. And he does a proper Ricky Maru double jump with it like that. Nice. I like it. Where's Ayame? And Onikage, who was one of the best characters in it. Door. I mean, we've done all this, climbing up ladders and going through doors in the previous section. Why is he showing me again?
But anger alone will not win your battles. A ninja is thought invisible, but invisibility is largely a matter of patience and distraction. Attack one of the three men before you. Show me you have the wisdom.
Attack one of the three men. I'm going to get a shinobi in the face, aren't I? That's a slightly ropey run animation there, Liam. But anyway, that's fine. Up you get.
Wayne, if you run, you will be discovered easily. Stealth is your greatest ally.
League ninja. I was doing that.
The weapons are the most dangerous. Always attack them first, without mercy.
Enemies with guns. So I need to duff up the one. How do I? Is he the one with a gun? Oh yeah. Again.
Destroy the strongest of your opponents first, and others will fear you and fall on the mercy you deny them. We'll carry on.
See, all those years of playing Manhunt and Tenchu. Do I want to exit? Are they not still there? I can't turn the camera. Oh, they're gone. Okay. Nice. They ran off. They fled before me. I kind of lost the door that you went out of. Was it this one? Huh. Did he go out of here, or is this, have I gone in a massive ninja-like circle? Uh-oh. Oh, no. Hello.
Would not have come to this place if you were seeking out the easiest path. This way is barred. Find another way through.
Ugh.
There are more ways around the door than...
You could just open it. Life's too short for all this stuff. Oh, no. Have I got to jump from chain to chain? This reminds me, again, I'm always referencing other games. That's because nothing's new. Everything's already been done before. But anyway, reminding me here of... Am I not going to get burnt doing this? Of, what do you call it? Tomb Raider. No. Tomb Raider Last Revelation. Jumping on those bloody ropes. Huh. Nice. Nice. Nice, there we go. Easy squeezy. Yeah. Liam's going to be so proud of me. He's got this kind of father aura thing going on. You want to kind of keep Liam happy. Got all this. I mean, I suppose he's already like a multi-millionaire, but like, is he not? I was going to say, would he not be tempted to nick stuff? Oh, hello, who's that?
Weapons are a ninja's hand, not his fist. By them, a man alone may surround and confuse his enemies. Shuriken wait before you.
I was just about to say, I see shurikens in there. That's a big old shuriken. It's like the size of a bin lid. Oh!
Shuriken wait on the far side of those flames. Ninjutsu will make you invisible and immortal in the minds of your enemies. You will still be nothing but a man. You cannot walk through flame. So find a way around.
Oh, for God's sake. I've got to go around this way, haven't I? Right, clearly I've got it. I've got to go along the beams, I'm assuming. Uh-oh. Walk carefully over the... Oh, okay. Easy. When you reach the beam, you will automatically perform a context-sensitive movement. Do I just hoof off this, or...? Oh, I see. Let's go over it. I get it. Oh. Exit this way. Huh! Nice! Look at that. Lands with his ninja slippers.
Always mind your surroundings, Wayne. Every gift is a potential trap.
Damn it! It's like Salazar's trap.
Look around your environment for opportunities,
Wayne. Ah, I see.
Your environment will only work to your advantage if you make it do so. Use the shuriken to create a path before you.
Okay. When trapped, what? Targeting an object. Nice! Have I got infinite shurikens? Nice. Way happy. That is a weird climbing animation. When the select object is too far away, yep. Okay, that's fine. He can't throw it that far. Yeah! Look at that. Oh, I didn't realise there was a gap. That was close. Yeah, I do. I think I have actually got infinite. Nope. Yeah.
That is the passphrase. You can't enter there until you have completed one last challenge. Follow me.
I think I've got to have a fight with Liam, with Dad. Okay, so I've got to go in here. Here we go. I presume the shurikens don't actually do anything. Probably just distractions. Hello?
In the room beyond, you'll find your next to final test, one of intimidation. The three ninja in the next chamber have been instructed, on pain of death, to keep the passphrase from you. Don't make your presence known until you've become a wraith in their minds. I've left you a gift in the room beyond. Use it to convince them you are more terrible than death, and they will give you the words.
I see. Actually, I don't follow. Hang on. He says he's left me a gift. How do I get out of here? I wanted to go. I want to get the red one who's got a gun, apparently. Okay. Aren't ninjas supposed to have guns? I don't know. Oh. I haven't got. What? Oh, it's out of. Yeah. Do they not hear? Uh oh. Again, I would have thought they would have seen slash heard that, but anyway. Okay. Dun, 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 dun. This is not very bad. Cross without alerting the men below. This is going to take forever. You're honestly telling me they don't.
Tell you what to expect?
Quite. I don't trust Wayne. He's not one of us. There is a violence to him.
All the more reason for silence.
Who is your environment, Wayne? Break the support cable with the shuriken. Show them fear.
Show them fear. Oh, I see. You're going to drop a cage on them or something. Oh. He can't throw very far. Seriously? Oh, there we go. Fear.
Wayne did that. He's out of his mind.
He's one man and still in training. We can handle him.
Now, Wayne, they are ready. Weak with fear. Finish them off.
Well, I just got to jump down and beat him up, have I? He's got a sword! Okay, I'm going to get my head kicked in here, I think. Oh, no! Finish! Oh, nice! Are they dead? No, he's not dead. Oh, this is gonna hurt right in the Jacobs. Oh.
You know what I want.
Please. Don't. The guard would kill me.
I don't wanna.
And I'll make you wish I would. What's your passphrase?
Please. It's looking glass.
Finish. Ah! Bit like the Punisher, only not as cool. So the larger your reputation, the more fear you will create. It's all about, so there's a whole fear mechanic in this. What do you say, the looking glass? What looking glass? Yeah! Nice! We're done! Oh, now we go back to where that bell was and ring the bell. Nice! That was all good. That was quite easy. But so I quite like the fact there is a whole fear mechanic in this. It's quite a good idea. I like it. And now, yeah.
What is the passphrase? Looking glass.
Oh, okay. See, I wasn't really. The problem is the volume is quite quiet, so I couldn't really hear it very much. Because if it's too loud, it double records. Because I don't have headphones.
Welcome, Wayne. We have come to your final lesson. Lower the prisoner in his cage.
You said that my final lesson was a minute ago.
Excellent. Now, come here. We have purged your fear. You are ready to leave. Ready to become one of the League of Shadows. But first, you must demonstrate your commitment to justice. He is a murderer and a thief. He cannot be allowed to live.
No. I'm no executioner.
You must have the will to act, or you are not fit to lead these men into Gotham.
Gotham?
As its favorite son, you are ideally placed to strike at the heart of criminality. That city has become a festering wound of suffering and injustice. It cannot be saved and must be allowed to die.
You can't believe in this.
Wayne, what are you doing?
What needs to be done?
Oh no! I gotta face Shang Tsung. Uh oh. Oh god. Oi! Stop it! Holy smokes. Oi! No, I'd rather get rid of this dude first. Ow! Thankfully, this is not easy. No, finish him. Nice. Oh, nice. Your soul is mine. He bounced him off the wall. I love it. So ridiculous combat. Where am I supposed to go? Stop the what? Oh! Can't reach it from there. Hang on. You're free! But he's a murderer and I can't remember what else he said. He does other bad things. I forgot what they said now. He doesn't put his bins out to the end of the lane. He squeezes toothpaste from the middle of the tube. And horrible things like that. He shouldn't be allowed to live. Oh, who's he saying? Liam. Clearly not dead. I questioned the physics in this game, but anyway.
The League of Shadows. They were nothing but ashes now. My mentor had shown me everything I could find without losing myself. So I left a card behind. I came back home.
Nice. Okay, I'm going to leave it there for the minute because that's about half an hour. I may do one more part of this. We'll save. May do one more part just because I would like to actually do a little bit in Arkham. We didn't really see much of Arkham, unfortunately, last time. So it would be good to actually see... Or not Arkham, sorry, Gotham City. It would be good to actually see Gotham City. So yeah, I might do one more part of this. I'm not going to do the whole game because I could see it getting quite repetitive. But anyway, we shall leave it there. So thank you very... Did I save or not? Did I click the wrong button? Gotham Docks. No, I think that is right. Let me just make sure. There we go. Nice. Save successful. Sweet. So yeah, we'll leave it there for the moment. I'll do another part at some point, but I've got quite a few things on the to watch, on the to playlist. And good girl. And yeah, we'll see what else will be coming next. So thank you very much for watching. Take care of yourselves, and I shall see you again very soon.